really tight and really perfect. Kenan, he says with that bull riding glove, he can weed his garden or build fence or ride a bull.
Ride a bull for $100,000.
Multi-purpose glove. We'll see if it works here, and it might. Oh, but at 5'7", vertical limit gets the job done.
Wow. Very impressive season for Vertical Limit. He's kind of flown under the radar, too. Larry Ryken and Rosen, again, the state senator, part owner in this one. Great. Oh, boy, really drops a shoulder and gets out from underneath him.